Problem 1C is asking me to simplify the expression. The first step is to apply the distributive property. So I distribute 7 into the parentheses. 7 times 5 is 35. 7 times minus x is minus 7x. And I still have a plus 2x to bring down. Now I can combine my like terms, and I see minus 7x and plus 2x are like terms. And 35 doesn't have anything to combine with. So I can bring down my 35, and minus 7x plus 2x is minus 5x. This makes my final solution 35 minus 5x.